dark, dark.
The trout is on display
in the dark, dark.
The lamprey will have its way.
Rasp, rasp.
At its side until it's in.
Staying grasped, grasped.
Drinking blood from within.
They begin, begin
so innocently.
Without fins, fins.
There's larvae underneath.
The four, four.
Of a lake or sea.
Where they draw, draw.
Plankton into feed.
Doesn't seem like this should be that scary, does it? But wait until they grow up, up, up.
And pray that they don't come near you. Pray that they do not hear you laugh. Pray that the current takes them to a different place.
Latch on and feed.
With their
rows of raspy teeth.
Rows of raspy teeth.
Rows of raspy teeth.
Rows and rows and rows and rows and rows of raspy teeth.
Oh!
Lamprey that they don't come near you, lamprey that they do not hear you, lamprey that the current takes them to a different place.
Gent ensures blood flow nice and wide.
From the trout,
in which it's buried to its side.
Eventually,
it dies.
A year,
the lamprey starts to yearn.
To pass on,
disappear and to return.
Back, back
to the river to spawn. And be gone.
But new lampreys are coming from their rasp. There is no respite.
Pray that they don't come near you, lamprey. Pray that they do not hear you, lamprey. Pray that the current takes them to a different place. Lamprey. Pray that they don't come near you, lamprey. Pray that they do not hear you.
Lamprey.